think we come in peace?
I don't think Mazur intends for us to find a diplomatic solution.
What's he waiting for?
Just give him a minute.
Ender, what do we do?
Ender, the enemy's gate is down.
Chain reaction.
She's right.
Just let him follow his instincts.
All battle groups deploy drones. Protect your carriers. Alive, your squadron 5. Engage.
This is suicide.
Give me false color.
We're not done yet.
But we are so screwed.
No, we're not. Charged Petra?
No, I need 2 minutes.
All fighters fall back and surround Petra's ship.
Copy that.
I want rings within rings, layers upon layer, every fighter we have.
Leave our transporters defenseless.
If we're gonna win this battle, Dink, it's all or nothing now. When the outer layer is hit, the wreckage will continue to drift with us like a shield. Do it now.
He's abandoning his entire fleet. He's in command. There's no stopping him now.
90 seconds, Ender.
No. I'm losing my carriers.
Dreadnoughts route!
I don't care about dreadnoughts! Just protect Petra, like we protected her life when we fought Bonesaw.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Ready, Petra?
In 60 seconds. What am I aiming for?
The planet.
What?
If we destroy the planet, we destroy the Queens. Game over.
Ender, my targeting sensor needs a clear line of sight.
We will clear a path. All fighters maintain a clockwise rotation. Focus all firepower forward. Ender, we're entering their atmosphere.
We need to slow down.
We can't. We're one unit now.
We're not equipped to handle the heat of passage through an atmosphere.
Our drones are our heat shield. Keep falling. Let gravity do the work. For Petra. We will drill a hole through the swarm. Petra, you'll only get a second.
That's all I need.
In 3, 2, 1. Now beam. game over. What's he saying?
Restore the Ansible connection.
Why are we watching these images?